sat in a wheelchair waiting for dawn, and shivered in his ghastly suit of grey, legless, unshattered elbow through the park. Voices of boys rang saddening like a hymn, voices of play and pleasure after day, till gathering sleep had mothered them from him. About this time town used to swing so gay, when glow lamps budded in black blue trees, and girls glanced lovely as the air grew dim. The old times before him threw away his knees, now he will never feel again how slim girls waists are, or how warm their subtle hands, all of them touching like some queer disease. There was an artist silly for his face, for it was younger than his youth last year. Now he is old, his back will never brace, he's lost his colour very far from here. Quartered down, shell holes till veins ran dry, half his lifetime lapsed in the hot rays. Leaps of purple spurted from his thigh. One time he liked a blood smear down his leg, after the matches carried shoulder high. It was after football when he'd drunk a peg, he thought he'd better join, he wonders why. Someone had said he'd look a guardian kilt, that's why, and maybe two to please his meg. I, that was it, to please the giddy jilt. He asked to join, he didn't have to beg. Smiling they wrote his lie, aged 19 years. Germans he scarcely thought of all their guilt, and Austrians did not move him, and no fears of fear came, yet he thought of jeweled hilts, for daggers in plate, socks of smart salutes, and care of arms and leave and pay arrears. Esprit de corps, for young recruits, and soon he was drafted out with drums and cheers. Some cheered him home, but not as crowds cheer goal. Only a solemn man brought him fruits, thanked him and then inquired about his soul. Now he will spend a few sick years in institutes and do what things that rules consider wise, and take whatever pity they may dole. Tonight he noticed how the woman's eyes passed from him to the strong men that were old. How cold and late it is, why don't they come and put him to bed? Why don't they come?